I was always interested in science and technology. I experiment and learned how things work. I also wanted to build my own radios. Nuclear physics also inspired me. I am Dr. Srikant Thacker, although everyone knows me as Tiki. I'm the chief researcher at the Secure Systems Research Center at TII in Abu Dhabi. I was born in Kenya as a second generation arrival from India. When I was in high school in UK in the 70s, I opted to study a newfangled thing called computer science. I studied for my master's and PhD in Manchester. Then I became a professor at the Oregon Graduate Center. And I joined Intel, where I stayed for 21 years. Over the years, I've built up a collection of 83 patents and 31 technical papers. Why did I choose TII? At the core of it, it's all about leaders and leadership, and it's also about the opportunity to do something with a lasting global impact. When it comes to building our capabilities, our research facilities will be second to none worldwide. They're coming on stream early in 2021, including a purpose-built, state-of-the-art AR/VR lab. The best facility in the world today is being built right here in Abu Dhabi. Being a chief researcher is a leadership role. So we are not managers, we are visionaries, and our vision has to encompass where we want to take TII and to put TII on the map globally. We create the right environment and build momentum with knowledge sharing across the organization. A key differentiator at TII is our ability to research at the very boundaries of science. At the Secure System Research Center, we are working on two incredibly exciting research programs. One is secure autonomous computing, which will underpin the next wave of smart cities and smart systems. And the other is the creation of secure thin phones, both of which have tremendous potential to create a new wave of benefits in the real world. We are working on a whole number of different proofs of concepts, readily transferable to a range of commercial applications. Ultimately, we want to take this knowledge into new UAE startups and create a whole advanced tech ecosystem with benefits for our region and the world. Outside of TII, I'm a beach bum. I love the beach. I play golf and work out every day. I'm interested in life back in Kenya, particularly wildlife there, and how it can be protected for future generations using the technology we are developing today.